are you filming something?
Yeah.
Why? Okay. Check on. I can't record in this.
So, do you I'm not for them to go in case it's someone that we know. So, about 5 years ago, I was like, what, 13? It was my mom and dad left the house to do something and left me and my sister alone in the house. And it was one of the first times that I ever was in charge of my sister. She's 5 years younger than me, so she was like 8 at the time. Just a little kid. And we'd be playing around and I'd be watching her, and I go into the room to turn on the TV. She goes into her room to get dressed, and I hear a loud crash, right? And I hear her scream. And she screams, "Brother, come on, I'm bleeding." So I run over to her room. I see her just holding her knee, bleeding all over from her knee. And I'm 13, I don't know what to do. There's an 8-year-old crying. She's my sister, and I don't know what to do. I called my mom and dad. They told me they'd be there right away, and they told me how to put pressure on the blood. So I went in, got a few paper towels, and I wrapped it around her knee, and I held it there until like for 15 minutes maybe, until my parents came back home, and we rushed her to the hospital, and she had a stitch on her knee. She was fine after, but it was probably one of the scariest moments of my life.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Cool. Thank you.
strident times with energy.
Rêve, j'ai gardé.